Why are decomposition reaction called as opposite of addition reaction? Decomposition reaction involves breaking of a substance in two new compounds, whereas in addition, two elements react to form a new compound. Let us take the example of water. Hydrogen and oxygen react to form water, but if we do electrolysis of water, we get hydrogen and oxygen once again, which is a decomposition reaction. So we can say that decomposition reaction is opposite of addition reaction.